Hello, my name is Ignatios Mantzouranis and I'm a junior high school student. I absolutely love flying and I dream to become a fighter pilot. I'm so obsessed with airplanes that the only thing I talk about is planes. My history on Google is full of planes. And the only thing I post on Instagram is guess what?
Planes.
Not actually, it's Japanese cars, but I really like your way of thinking. So, the most common engine now used by airplanes is diesel ones. Some countries use hybrid engines, but no country has actually developed a self-sustainable electric engine. So, first of all, why do we even need something like that? The answer is that nature cannot catch up with us anymore, and the engines are not tolerated anymore by nature. And the proof is all around us. Climate change, uncommon weather phenomena, and global warming are part of proof that nature cannot catch up with us anymore. So, the mechanics behind this engine is relatively easy. It's mainly composed by an electric motor, now used by drills and cars on a much larger scale, an efficient generator, and a gear transmission. So, as the motor starts to rotate, it powers up the generator, and through the transmission, it gains enough speed to recharge the battery. Additionally, a propeller is attached to the engine, and through the gear transmission, it gains enough speed to accelerate the plane. So, another question that might come to your mind is whether this engine could be less expensive than its ancestors. I can reply positively. It could be actually ridiculously cheap and easy to build and maintain, provided you have some minor knowledge about mechanics. On the other hand, it would be less, it would be not so fast as its ancestors, but only in its first stages of development, until later research make it faster. There's also a danger of overheating, but this could be faced with a good cooling system. This engine could be applied in private planes and fishing boats. So, to put it in a nutshell, this engine is cheap, eco-friendly, not so complex, and it could be life-changing and revolve the way we move from point A to point B. And also remember, nothing is more important than our mother nature. Without her, life could not exist. If we do not take action, we are deemed to extinct. Thank you very much.